Steel Ball starts a weird move speed in this match. Either that or I'm taking Rhino spec though. Let's try this. Let's try to get all the gold. Should be pretty good at it. Arc Blades target the balls, Marksmen target the crawlers, Sludges target the crawlers, Crawlers vertical to make that less of a problem. I guess the Marksmen should be on this side. Marksman Steel Ball definitely a little bit scuffed. Marksman just gonna kill the thing as the Steel Ball ramps up damage. Good thing I didn't need to target the Arc Lights. I guess I positioned wrong to target the Arc Lights. Whoops. Don't we just kill the steel balls? Are they? I don't know. A lot of stuff becomes a lot better when you've got decent chaff clear. Like in free for all, I'd usually rather have Phoenixes or Marksmen in a vacuum. Matchup just usually plays out a bit better. Okay. I will take the worm. I will make another worm. Probably just another crawler. That. Scorpion's going to ruin my day, but that's okay. We are further ahead on worms than we were last game. Mass birds. Green took the worm. And mass birds. Heal themselves while having the highest DPS in the game at the same time putting EM on targets while outranging most giants. I mean, they're good into other giants for sure. That's what the point is. Like the game that we just played, there were two people going melting point and they got third and fourth. To the non-melting point giants. They match up pretty poorly into the smaller stuff that has high damage, like the Phoenixes and Marksmen that can outrange them while also damaging them hard. And if you do have the energy absorption, you don't get to heal as much as you target them. Not sure which of these is better. I feel like if I grab this, I would want to tech replicate, and I don't want to tech replicate into this wave, so let's do this. I do need anti-air. Underground threat, Rhino, Rhino. Fair enough. Looks like the underground threat got the tower. Good to know for next time. Probably prioritize the underground threat. I don't think they have replicate. Lots of birds. Pretty good money, though. I do want to take these levels. So I'll do this. We go. Brutal. Crawler, crawler. Replicate crawlers. And so back into the Phoenixes. So many Phoenixes. I don't know if the Stang is able to deal with the Scorps. It's a fire, right? Yeah. Not sure if this level matters. Just Rhino drop mid. Glad I didn't. Okay, we get the... Oh, not for very long. Okay, we do kill it. A lot though. Yeah, look at the towers. I guess it's fine. Typhoons are good. Choose to believe in the worms. Don't have whirlwind, so the crawlers aren't terrible. Could level this, but if I'm not gonna tech it, not doing that much. I can take the rhino drop. Want to be more on the side for the sake of clearing. Level 8 Rhino! No, the pinata. Still is fine, I guess. Jump shot near the edge in the last round. Yeah, I mean, I don't hate either of those changes. Seems reasonable to me. Text on these. Mechdiv. Huh. So everything's gonna die. Favorite wave. I don't have an issue with melters in the context of Brawl, and I don't know enough about 1v1 to say whether or not they're an issue there. I feel like jump drive is probably the most egregious thing in Brawl. I don't even know what after that. Just like comps that avoid the boss in general and try to pass the boss on. Yeah, that might be true in 1v1. I don't know enough about it. You got it. Birds, marks. Don't really care about any of this. These and sell them slowly. So I want to do this. Oh, I don't have my other beacon. Well, that's fine. More important one to move away anyway. I probably should have dropped it at this tower. That would have made more sense. So tanky! Oh my god. Okay, we got it. Worms win! The problem with playing supporting units with the worms is they don't tend to live. Like, the worms are usually going to be the tankiest thing you have. Oh, right. And they tend to go underground. Mm. probably really bad tower pop timing. If the answer wasn't melting points, I would agree a lot more. I don't know. When everyone's got a melting point, I'm just... It's hard to be excited about super heavy armor. Because there's crawlers, I think I have to go this way. Side. Good tower pop on this side. Okay, last round. that. How do I spend the rest of this? I probably want the attack up to maybe be able to kill melters. Pretty sure these are just dying. We just got rid of the quantum. Yeah. Melting Point Phoenix is a disaster. I just like need the rest of the lobby to fight it. Are we getting there, actually? I'm surprised every time I get there. Worms win once again. Huh. Smart thing, take EM. Isn't EMing the worms bad for them? Because then I don't lock onto the phoenixes and actually kill the melting point. I'm pretty sure I lose fewer worms because the melting point dies faster. You rush mid tower with a worm? Usually no, because I don't have my worms in the front. You have more beacon options if they're further back. Good nuke. I think it was a good nuke. I'm not sure. It was probably important that we got rid of the quantum. I've had better nukes. It looked a lot better than it was, I think.